old now, and her first real relationship has been with Emily. So getting her to be in a class at this point, I don't know whether it's November. But the neat thing was, she's taught Liza just to come up and rest her hand, chin on a hand. So now Liza's doing that with other people too. So it's really helping her to learn that people are good. So even though she's still scared of people, she's learned, okay, if I do this trick, I get rewarded. So it would be a really good thing for her to be a really good parent for her. So let's just work on that. Have your dog just come up and rest her hand.